You're not in, you know that.
That's a bit mean. Not like that can help it.
Meaning, as soon as I get a girlfriend, you want to share her. Just like everything else when we were kids.
Deny all you want, but the fact is, you like sharing. Because you love your little bro.
Whatever. And stop calling me that. We're not related, you know.
I know, but you're like a brother. Know me?
Just be quiet. We're here now anyway.
Ooh.
Try not to make a fuss.
I hope she likes me.
Hey, you.
Could you not do this in public? We're out in the open.
What's the matter? This is part of the package, remember? Don't like it? Then go home. We can have some fun on our own. Oh. I'll tell you later. Can we come in?
Thank you for having us. Excuse the intrusion. Well, you see, how do I put this?
Getting shy, are ya? Aw. Are you being too nervous to speak,
Shut up! You don't have to be so mean. I just can't think of the words.
Where did that confidence go? Quiet now, aren't you?
Alright, alright. How about you tell her then?
You see, he wants to say that he wants to be part of this relationship. You know, become a throuple.
It's true. I do. I really do. Hello? Did you hear us?
I think you broke her.
Oh no. I went too far, didn't I?
I told you this was a bad idea.
I'm sorry.
Look. I know this may seem weird, but as you can rightfully tell that we're not brothers. I mean, look at us. We were born in an orphanage. We had each of us backs. He has become bound to the hip to me, so as annoying as he may seem, he wants to share because he doesn't want to lose me. So, you can't blame him for being clingy.
If you're not comfortable, then it's okay. We'll understand. I'm a pest, and I'm sorry for putting you in the spot like this. I know it's not healthy, but I can't help it.
Maybe we should go. Give you some time to soak all this in.
That would be for the best. I'm sorry again for bringing this up and wasting your time. We'll go now. What? Really? You will? You'll date both of us? Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did. Are you sure? Are you sure about this?
Okay. I won't let you down.
Now you've gone and done it. Always the clingy type, aren't you? Okay, come on. Let her breathe.
It's not my fault. She's kissable.
Hope you're ready for this, because handling two of us will be no easy task. I mean, seriously, can you handle a kid's name like me? How would you do that?
Oh, she will be fine. I'm not that hard to manage.
We should really go. You need to take all this in. After all, this is your life now.
Please, a little bit longer.
No, that's enough for today. Maybe tomorrow we can get to know each other a little more, but that can wait.
Okay. It's nice to meet you. Bye.
You. Thanks for this.
Hey, you said no more. That means you too.
Yeah. Next time, you can have first dibs. See you later then.
That went well, didn't it?
It did. This will be interesting for us. Come on, let's get some fish.
Fish? Oh, salmon please.
Hello? May I come in? Oh, I won't forget as well. No, it's just me today. He's somewhere around. Did you forget? Today you brushed my tail. Don't laugh. I need pampered. I need grooming. I can't reach my tail, so I let you do it. Nothing more. Whatever. Can we just get on to it? You know how I like it, right? From the top to the bottom. Make sure to get the knots as well. Yep. Just like that. Oh, be quiet. You'll ruin my reputation. If someone found out about this, I'll be done for. And plus, he will tease me. Yep. That's the stuff. No. I didn't just come to get brushed. I also came in to say thank you. You have no idea what it means to him. Believe it or not, because of his character. Oh, right there, yeah. Because of his character, he doesn't make friends that much. Like I said yesterday, I'm the only one he has. So I'm kind of protective. Yeah, kind of like a big brother, but we're not. All right. I do see him as my little bro. There, you happy now? I said it. Okay, are you just going to tease me or are you just going to keep on brushing because I don't have all day? To the left. That's it. There's a big knot there that I can't reach. Yeah. Felt that. I didn't tell him no. If he found out, then he would grow a fit. He can't wait to hang out with you. All right, that's enough. Yep, that feels good. What does it look like I'm doing? I'm just resting for a little bit. You're very comfortable. Yeah, don't get used to this. I'm tired, that's all. Had a hard day. You know what will make it better? Look at you, getting all flustered. I told you it would be hard to handle me. Oh, don't worry about him. He's a ball of energy, but he's easy to maintain. Just give him sweets and he'll leave you alone.
Hey, you.
Oh no. Look out the window.
How could you?
Guess we got caught. Okay, okay. I'm coming. Ah, oh, dear.
Hey. Hey. Open the door. Come on, please. It's me. Your favorite Neko. Stop being so mean and open up. Thank you. Shh. I'm hiding. I pulled a prank. Don't tell him where I am. Why? Oh, because he annoyed me. Yeah, I do that sometimes. So, shh. Is he there? No? I'm coming out. Oh. And leap. What does it look like I'm doing? I'm giving you a hug. What? Don't you like hugs? Of course you do. Everybody likes hugs. What do you mean why I'm here? I saw you yesterday with only him and I wanted to get on the action too. I hope you don't mind. You're just saying that. What? I'm just giving you affection. Oh, okay. Do you have any catnip? I love that stuff. There you are.
Oh. Oh no, I'm busted.
Yeah, you're busted all right. I gotta go. No, you don't. You're staying right here. But why? Because that prank you pulled, you won't get away with it.
Yes, I can.
You grabbed hold of me, didn't you? Yep. Now then, we're gonna go home. We are not to bother her anymore. We gave her enough trouble.
Please save me!
Mm-mm-mm. She won't save you this time.
Please, I'll be good.
What do you think? I thought so. Now come along, we're going home.
Traitor!
You are so annoying.